given.
I've heard there's a plane at the old Lansdowne airfield. There's always Peggy's patrolling around there. What do you say we go check it out?
Over it.
There you are. Nice dog. Ain't a bear, but I get it. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue. But he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
We gotta watch where we go up here. It's not safe.
Did you hear all that gunfire? Came from the Elliott house. Let's go check it out.
Down charters. Name's Skylar. Skylar Kors. You might have heard of me. Anyways,
remember, y'all,
been
the only way we're gonna get
here
is with a lot of war.
It'll be me and maybe one other. We'll see. I can pay you lots, more than you can imagine, but I just need some time. I just need to catch him. Then we can get out of here.
Saying, teach someone to fish. You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
Hey, have you got that salmon? I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Well, hey there. Got a moment?
Get out of here! Here he comes! Knock him out!
Eyes on the target.
Hot damn! I heard you found Cheeseburger. As long as he's with you, I know he's safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, because, you know, he's got the diabetes.
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. Believe me. He's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter.
I only need 4 hours of sleep per day. I'm prepping for all those sleepless nights, baby.
Be strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe.
Keep your head down.
Enough of this shit! I'm rushing in!
Ten
Man, that was close.
Put our two to the surface.
Help me get back in the fight.
I get you!
Things didn't kill hostages?
I'm at your mercy.
I was just about to shit my pants.
Came along before that.
Please rescue
me.
Took them up the mountain.
Thanks.
Oh, God. But there were others. They picked them up the mountain.
Okay, let's get moving. Dave! You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing
you
did, starve.
You lost?
Gave him nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked.
We won the battle, but not the war. Let's get locked and loaded for the next row, y'all.
Strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Heard something.
There's someone out there pretending to be a soldier. They are killing our brothers and sisters and putting this project in jeopardy. I want this coward to know that they have my attention. My hunters are coming for you. There's nowhere you can run.
Take point.
Got it.
Hunters. Don't sound too good. Jacob wants you. He's gonna send his best out after you. Launch your back, deputy.
I got a visual. That was a close shave. Happy y'all are still alive.
Thank you for saving my sore ass.
Thank you. Oh, God. The cook took the rest of the pen.
There's more of us at the pit. He's gonna burn them. He's gonna burn them all.
That bear lives in a cheeseburger.
They're gonna kill me. You saved my bacon. Thanks. Let's go. Shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And blood poured like a damned faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kid.
That flying's good. Car from each of the enemies down there.
Soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet.
Jacob's seed building an army in these hills.
I'll never forget that smell. Shit! When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him the cook.
Hey, years with a lot of warrants.
Dutch was right. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. Colt, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done. Try that again.
Forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. History knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
sacrifice!
Good. Call the herd.
Call the herd!
When did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check him anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Give me a hand, kid.
Eli? Is this...
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us. You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Oh, you agree?
Whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Out!
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Save you some rest.
Hey, what's up?
The wolves were just making a comeback. Now I don't think they'll ever come back.
Get more knives.